Thank you. Come on, Iona!
Hey, Tommy. What's happening?
I was about
to say, like, usually wines and then, like,
a Antigua got it, too.
That's
it.
No, he's the, I don't think, no, he's Why do those happen?
Yeah, oh, he has a gun. Yeah.
Let's go, boys! Big push!
47 up. 42-5.
Hey Ben, how you doing?
I know.
Yeah, I was watching that. Oh. I can tell.
Look, that's a long
one.
Yeah,
get in, baby, get in!
Let's go, Colby!
also probably smoking.
Wow!
They were not puppies.
I don't understand. Okay,
That's kind of like one of those sidelines. Well, not tonight, but
maybe. I don't know. I'd actually.
You used to be so skinny.
Can I?
So I thought it was an interesting movie, so like it definitely like went to a like first and foremost, like with like the show up and then just like sitting up.
Oh, my God. we did it with the kids. I know when you get out, you have to have a race.
Oh, where are you guys all from? Hey, where are you? Oh, okay. I'm north of Syracuse.
Until today, or until the other day, when I asked you, didn't know.
Oh, how are you?
And so they've been like kind of talking since.
and they've gone on a few dates, and so.
Yeah. Emily, I do have my speaker.
We want Tommy.
We have a full team box now.
Yeah. All the other teams have like their own kind of locker room.
My friend's set.
Oh, that's
yeah,
good.
Michael, have you seen ours?
I guess the guys are bigger than the girls, and I've never seen them.
The coach of the girls
is one. I don't know, I've never seen it. Tony and Orlando, Tony and Orlando, Tony and Orlando.
I'm filming this for the Stony Brook rugby team. I don't know what they're going to do with it, but they're...
Yeah, so, yeah, my son's on the Stony Brook team. That's
okay.
Why I'm asking.
Okay, so John, he's one of the guys on the team. He messaged me. He's paying me to do this, so I don't know what he's going to do with it, but I'm filming it for him. So.
John on the rugby team?
Yeah.
So he's probably going to take it. They're probably going to use it to review footage.
Yeah, right. I just wonder if they ever get posted or anything. Like
yeah, I'm not sure.
Thanks.
What are you talking about?
I want to know what's happening.
Hey, Mike.
Akela.
And I said, we're 20 minutes away from Stony Brook. It'll be great.
I didn't say 20 minutes from Stony
Hey, hey! 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 Hey, hey!
Well, yeah. Ooh, yes, you have it. Marvin,
first, we always had two parameters going on the wall and a chain. We always had a...
If I don't, I'm gonna go
shower.
I mean, it would be nice, so I don't have to.
Can I get that at the wait, you know the ball that went over the fence?
Yeah, what about it? Like hot
hot.
Does anyone know
if this is
inside or
outside? Well, yeah,
there's outside.
I can't tell you how you're allowed to go over there. I don't know what's over there. I don't want to go over there and there's some bad man over there.
Yeah! And then, so I kind of want to cancel my ball. Let it go.
He's taking you to Alaska to live in a log cabin.
Yeah.
It's only
5 to 9. It's so dark.
I do.
Looks like it's like moving, hasn't it?
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to get any better.
That's a good question. I say it would look a little bit off. Yeah. Maybe by 10 o'clock, they'll be.
I think it's just time.
Well, the North, whatever it was.